Outlander, will you trade with the Tanakh?
Look again next time you're passing.
Outlander.
Hey, stop and knock people over.
Another time. What? The shards until they are spent.
Needless tricks. Show some discipline.
must want something today.
I recognize you. You're the Outlander from the
area that spear.
Regala marches to her.
Says a lot about you.
And they're all friendly, right?
Not one more step. The Tanakhth don't suffer outlanders in the clan lands.
I was given rite of passage by Marshal Fashav. I'm not here to fight.
They're like blood. This is the warrior who defeated Gruda, champion of the traitor Regala. Her life is not ours to take. You may enter, but mind our ways. You will be watched.
I'll keep that in mind. Fire won't help here.
Thank you.
honor.
This will be over quick with frost ammo. Should use shock ammo.
Thank you.
Useful for making dyes. One hit with a shock arrow should trigger a chain reaction.
Champion killer. Well met. Aloy, over here. Here to help me hunt down those machines?
Oh, you came. I'm touched.
You'll have to excuse the mess. Our soldiers use this place to prepare themselves before herding machines into the canyon and harvesting parts. Feel free to take any supplies you need. Our prey isn't far.
I'm right behind you.
This way. Sooner we get those machine hearts, the faster we'll get the water we need. Can't believe an Outlander would lend us a hand in our own clan vault. Our so-called commander's always talking about how scarce water is in the desert. Do you really think anyone in Spalding Spear is dying of thirst? Or our own squad? Our clan should be led by someone who knows what it's like to fight tooth and nail to survive.
And I'm guessing that someone is you?
Make sure everyone gets all the water they need, no matter what village they're from.
Didn't Chitaka say you guys have too little to go around to begin with?
I'm sure I'd be able to fix that somehow. There's always a way.
Help you harvest machine hearts if it'll get water for your people.
Oh, it will. That's the canyon we draw machines into. Then we block them in and pick them off. Now, we'll have to climb over the barricade to get in. When we do, be ready to fight. I already lost good people in there. Can't wait to see the champion killer in action. You go and I'll follow. Hold on to any hearts you loot and I'll take them from you later.
explorer I see. I'm waiting for you, but don't take too long.
Machine hearts, I'd be grateful.
Going down. That's all the parts we need. I should take these to Draka. Could be useful if I time it right.
Thank you.
this easy.
May the wings of the Ten carry you home, my brother.
I got the hearts. We should head back to Arrowhand.
Yeah. At least now we can bag and tag these soldiers. Hold on. Since you can clearly handle a bunch of angry machines, I want to go back to where the Thunderjaw hit us. I lost a lot more fighters there. I can't just leave them to rot. They deserve to be bagged and tagged, too. Will you come with me?
Lead the way.
Glad to have you along. To think, so many just to get water.
Did you try talking to your commander? It's Scalding Spear?
Please, the only thing she'll listen to is the sound of a bow being drawn. About that, wouldn't mind having yours at my side if it ever came to it. Where are you going? The battlefield's this way.
I'm just passing through, Draka.
You can't blame me for trying. This is it. Where the Thunderjaw ripped through my squad.
I'm sorry, Draka.
They were warriors to the end. We should get started.
Someone's alive. By the rocks.
Speak sense, soldier.
Damn it,
Burrowers.
Hey, need some ammo? fight worth inking.
Thunderjaw's back. This is gonna get rough.
Sure, okay, well.
Come and get it! Hands up!
dead Ravagers around. We can use their cannons!
Go get one!
Thank you.
dead Ravagers around. We can use their cannons! Ravagers around. We can use their cannons!
Thank you.
plenty dead Ravagers around. We can use their cannons! Off those Ravager cannons should help me deal with the big guy. See what I can do with this. Off the dead Ravagers. Use them against the Thunderjaw. She will take a lot of damage from us.
Shoot those cannons off the dead Ravagers. Use them against the Thunderjaw.
Thank you. backup!
Thank you.
That hit didn't feel so good.
Do me a favor and get to Thunderjaw's heart. I need to check on that soldier.
Well, this'll do. I should check on Draka and that soldier.
think I was going to make it.
You did good, soldier. You're going back home. Thanks to this one.
You were the one who refused to leave your people behind.
I know I'm racking up favors here, but, did you take those hearts back to Arrowhand? We'll be right behind you.
Of course. Be careful.
With that Thunderjaw heart in hand, we'll get all the water we need. Thank you, Aloy.
Now this'll do some damage.
Mind if I do?
Thank you.
Appreciate the extra pair of hands, Chaplain.
I didn't reach my aid without knowing how to mend a few wounds.
Outlander,
you've returned. Where's Draka?
Just a little late, Chaplain. Gained some extra baggage on the way back. She's got the machine hearts, including a Thunderjaws. You should have seen this flame in the desert. Here, something to commemorate our heroic victory.
A victory indeed. Command will be relieved to hear about this.
Get them to Scalding Spear as soon as you can. And tell the commander how many had to die to get them.
Huntress, may I have a word? Rumors have made their way west. They say that in addition to your bow and spear, you have a kind of second sight, especially for matters that have to do with the old ones.
That's one way to put it.
So it's true. You've done well by my clan. But our troubles may not be as easily settled as Draka believes. I think your second sight might be just what we need.
What exactly is the problem?
Not here. Meet me at Scalding Spear. I'll explain everything.
I'll see you there when I can.
Good. The entire clan might depend on it.
I have the supplies you need.
Okay. But you should know that I'm not
My stock will be here next time. Are you certain? There's nothing you require. Talk yourself up all you want.
So, what were we talking about?
I've heard of you, Outlander. Your exploits must be...
Thank you.
don't see many Easterners here.
Now that is a purchase you won't regret.
To join the Chief's guard. You up for a game of strike?
You up for a game of strike?
You must want something today.
I got, but you should know that I got some new pieces.
Good thing I have a little something called.
Cannot catch a break from this heat.
Talk yourself up all you want.
Machine strike, anyone? Let's play.
I do my best to keep customers happy.
I'm going to petition to
okay. But you should know that I've got
this one. With everything that's happened, I feel like I need to do more. For the plan, the trial. I'll go do it.
Oh, look. The flame of the desert.
Some like the melee ring, but true to not, learn in the hunting grounds.
Oh, hello again, Champion Killer.
Your people seem to be in better spirits.
Yeah, they'll be happier as soon as that water gets here. We can't keep going like this. Something has to break.
What are you going to do?
Not sure yet, but if you want change, you have to demand it yourself. Whether it be with words or arrows.
Just try to stay out of trouble.
No promises.
Well, good thing
always breaking bones and binding wounds over that water.
Talk yourself up all you want.